I just press the red button to stop.